Today I will show you to how to use HTML. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language. So let's get started. Here I am on desktop on my PC. Now I search Notepad in the search box. By the way, HTML is written in Notepad and WordPad. Today I do coding is Notepad. The extension for save HTML coding is .html and .htm. Here I start my coding. Now I save this coding on my desktop. I save this file as a name, books and authors. I use extension name .html. If you not write extension in the last, your HTML coding not execute. Now I save this file. Now let's get ready for result. See, this icon is our coding. So double click on it. I think the result is quite beautiful. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Hello everyone, here I'm going to tell you about a popular app, which is Google Maps. So first we will go in the Chrome. Then we will open that 6-dot option that is given. Then we will click on it. Then it is showing one map option. So first we will learn what is Google Maps. Google Maps is a mapping website from Google and also the name for the technology that it works on. It provides satellite pictures, road maps for anywhere in the world. Google Maps also shows the location for many places and businesses, called points of interest. So now we will click on this map. After clicking in this map, we will see that our map is open. So after that, we will find any destination. So before finding, we will put into satellite mode. Then, so we will click on this picture that is coming down. So you can see the street mode. It is my school, Delhi World Public School. You can go forward and you can go also backward. So I'm showing now my school again. So we can go there. So this is my hostel, WPS hostel. That is my little house.
Hello everyone, this is Sarthak Bhatt. I hope you all are doing good. You are fine. And today I'm going to show you how to use Google Maps on your PC. First, try Google Maps on any of the search engines. After entering to the Google Map, you will see an interface like this. And if you want to search for any of the places in the whole world, you can search from here. Like if I want to search for Dallas store, and after searching, it will give me the best store located in India near my home. So as you can see, the red dots indicates for which place you are looking for and for which place the Google Map is suggesting you to go. And while clicking on the directions, it can show you the directions from your home to the store. Google Map is very useful to us for exploring the world. And if you are going for a tour, you must use Google Maps. Thank you. I hope you all are doing